Hey everyone, it's Thursday, the 4th of November. The time is 6:46 p.m. And the temperature is 7 degrees. We are in Tampere, right next to the railway station. And the plan today is to walk along Hämeenkatu and towards a light show that's taking place as part of the light festival here in Tampere. And I hope to catch that along the river today. I've traveled to Tampere from Vantaa. That's about an hour and a half traveling here. And it's one of the biggest areas in Finland. So the third biggest. Based on population. I'm staying for a few days, so I'll do a couple of walks around here, but tonight the idea is to cover part of the light festival while it's dark. Here's the hotel Torni. Sorry, I keep changing my Finnish as I go. It's a little bit weird. But the temptation is to not pronounce your R's properly for Finnish. So instead of Torni, I kind of want to say Torni. Anyway. This is one of the main streets. Just come from the railway station and we're going to be going towards the river. There's a Stockmann department store, also found in Helsinki. Oh, it's a little bit rainy evening, but it's not raining at the moment. You can probably see the streets are a little bit wet. Statue over there, a man without a head, which is passing Tuomiokirkonkatu. We'll continue on Hämeenkatu until we get to the river where the light show is at tonight. That's not something that happens all the time, it's just this part of the festival. The light festival takes place around a couple of streets here. Here's Aleksanterinkatu. Not a lot of light for you to see anything there. But there are some installations around town. The tram here is new. It's just started this year. It's been built for quite a while, the railway here in the city. the riverside here is fairly iconic, I guess. Or it's a city associated with industry. And the river kind of at the heart of that, so surrounded by old buildings. Finlayson is still one of the well-known brands in Finland, and I think I do need to cross here. Though I'm not quite sure how that works. Didn't see any lights there, but oh well. Crossed anyway. The lights are going further on Hämeenkatu, but then I think we really kind of like make our way towards the riverside here. Quite a few people actually lining the streets here or the riverside. Nice restaurant around there. Drone flying ahead as well. You got some of the traditional buildings over there. We got about 5 minutes to go. I think I'm not going further than this before that, so I'll get back to you once it starts. So I think there will be music accompanying this. Very loud music. I was told by someone to wear earplugs tonight, which I haven't done. It's going to take around 10 minutes. And then after that, I think we'll try to walk a little bit further. Quite a lot of people around here. Wasn't expecting, but I guess that makes sense. And a dog as well, apparently. It's made it out. I think it should be less than a minute ago. Some lights changing now, so I think it's starting.
Thank you.
know some people, but I think it's about. So I guess that's that for the show. People will be moving along. I was kind of hoping I could make my way through here, but I kind of want to that mass of people to move. People are discussing the colors that were the nicest with their children, so that's pretty cool. It's really fun to see the enjoyment. So, I do kind of want to make my way the other, or go the other way. But, as you can see, it's fairly busy. So that's the light show here. The fairly traditional waterfront. So this is on now three times an evening with the roughly same music, I guess, for tonight. And then trying to get through people here, sorry. And then tomorrow they're going to have, I think, new music. Quite a few photographers here. I'm going to make my way through here to the other side. I think a lot of the children are here just for this light show, really, and then are now making their way home with their parents, of course. People talking about the trams. They're going to take. Others making plans for maybe having a drink. I'm going to try to make my way up there to the other side and walk into this really nice traditional area. General consensus seems to be that it was a hit. Which is nice to, of course, hear. It's a Thursday evening, so it's a fairly big crowd. And it's a lovely view here at the riverside. I think I can find some more lights as I go up here, and then I'll cover the city on another walk tomorrow when it's light. that we were here, called Tammerkoski. Surrounded by the old industrial area, these lovely red brick buildings. There's also a history and a tradition of theater and culture around here. Now on top of that bridge, the kind of the water element we were watching. Really beautiful area. Someone who's maybe having a few drinks. It's a bit dark around here, but we'll get to an area with lights. These lights ahead, also part of the light festival. I hope you enjoyed this walk. From Hämeenkatu on the railway station to see the light show at Tammerkoski. Some of the lights here in the trees. I think there's a Christmas market going up as well. Not quite there yet, but looks like one. This is probably the only video I'll do in the dark here, but I think and hope it's been a nice one. And tomorrow I'll try to see the city during daylight. It's also a really nice city, I think. Here's the action of putting the Christmas market stalls in place. And if you would like to see more videos like this of me walking around Finland, then subscribe to the channel. I'm here for November and December, and I'll be covering a few cities in Finland. It's a little bit dark, but this is such a lovely building here. I hope the camera can catch it. And I'm also posting videos from Singapore, where I normally record these videos. So you can take your pick or follow me around here and in Singapore. I hope you enjoyed this walk in Tampere. I certainly did. It was fun to see the children dancing. That's the main thing for me, I think. What else can you ask from a light and water show? Some pretty cool smoke in the sky. I think that's from one of the factories. I don't think anything's burning. It makes for a nice view in the evening. There's the theater, Tampereen teatteri. Very beautiful building. Thanks for joining me today. It was a fun walk, I hope. For me at least. And tomorrow I'll be walking around town and seeing it all in daylight. So if you want to join me for that, I hope you do. It's probably going to be on the channel in the very near future, in the next few days. And thanks for today. I hope I'll see you again soon.